Okay guys, today we're going to install Exodus onto our Android box. Android box I'm using is a T95Z Plus. And we are going to be getting Exodus through the Indigo GitHub browser. So we'll first need to install Indigo, and then we can get Exodus from the Kodi Bay repository. So first thing, we'll open up Kodi. Now this is a fresh install of Kodi. There's absolutely no build, nothing in here. I like to do these installs fresh, just so you can see there's nothing here. See what it looks like. So first we'll go up to the gear. Next we'll go down to file manager. And then we'll add a source. Click none. Now we're going to put our source in. So our source is, and I'll put the link in the description for you guys, http colon backslash fusion dot TV add-ons dot co. Okay, just like that. Press OK. And we'll give it a name, so we'll go down and press enter on this bar. And we'll call it .fusion. Okay. Click OK. Go down to OK, click OK again. And there we are. There's Fusion right there. So now let's go back to the main menu, back at the very start. And we'll go down to add-ons. Down to add-ons. Click add-ons and go up to this little box right there. Click the box and go down to install from zip file. Now when you click this, you're going to get this message. That's perfectly normal on any fresh installation of Kodi. This is the default setting. So we just go over to settings and it's going to bring you right to it. Unknown sources. So just click it on and it's going to ask you, are you sure? You say yes, everything's fine. So now unknown sources are turned on. We can press back. And now we're back to this menu again. We will click install from zip file again and it will open. Go down to Fusion as we just added. Begin here. Plugin program Indigo. And we'll just give it a second for everything to install. Okay, once the program is finished downloading and installing, you will see this. Indigo app. We'll just click into it. Do its thing. All right, perfect. So this is the Indigo interface. So what we want to install is add-on installer. Now what we're going to use is the Get Browser. A nice little tool, it's newer. Very easy to find repositories with this tool. Click it. Yes. Do its thing. Mm-hmm. Okay. Click it again. We'll get our message. Press back, and here we are. So now what we're going to do is search by GitHub username. Select that. Search by new search, sorry. Now we're going to type in Kodi Bay. Kodi Bay. Just like Salt Bay, but Kodi Bay. Press OK. And these are all good repositories here. The Exodus right there, 5.0, but we're going to look for Kodi Bay. Because Exodus is actually at 6.0. That is the old Exodus repository. We want the 6.0, one that's being updated by Kodi Bay. So find Kodi Bay, click on it. Yes, we will install. I'm going to ask you to restart. We'll say restart. Kodi will need to restart every time you install a new application. That is a good tip to follow. So if you do install any other kind of application, it might not function properly until you restart Kodi. So that's a hot tip. Okay, we'll dismiss these guys. They're always sending you fun messages. Okay, so now we are going to go back to add-ons. Up top, we're going to scroll over to install from repository. And there we have our repository. So there's Kodi Bay. Salt Kodi Bay. We're going to go down to video add-ons. And there we are, Exodus. Click Exodus, click install, 6.0. Give it a second. And this is the June 2018 Exodus update. And honestly, Exodus really never stopped working. As long as you had a good URL resolver, it will scrape just fine. But it's nice to have a good update. Okay, they were installed. Now we'll go back. Now what I recommend doing, go back into your install from repositories. So these are your repositories. You have add-on, the TV add-ons repositories right here. We just installed the Indigo. That's what it is. If you go to add-on repository, this is the Indigo repository. If you go to add-on repository, you will see the TV add-ons resolvers. This is very important. It's pretty key for a lot of apps. This is what finds links. So when you have a movie, you search it up and it searches the internet or scrapes the web for different sources, different links. This is the tool that actually searches the websites, and the URL resolvers will get updated with new websites as sites are coming and going all the time. So an up-to-date URL resolver is the key for Exodus or Placenta or Persian, Neptune Rising, Genesis, Covenant, you name it. All those apps need URL resolvers. So I'm going to go back to the repository, Kodi Bay repository. I'm going to check his add-on repository list as well, because I know these are some, so like there's the Incursion repository if you want the Incursion app. Blammo is also another great one. You want to hit Blammo up. Excellent repository. Placenta's coming out of there. Incursion is great. I'll install Incursion because that is a great app. You know, all similar to Exodus, all movie scrapers, all work great. These are all like Gia, Iceballs, they're all good. Install them all. Go back to the front. If you go into, I know Blammo has in his repository lists another resolve URL coming out of this guy. So the resolve URL and URL resolvers are kind of the same thing, but they're different. Some apps will use one, some apps will use the other. Universal scrapers, I'm just going to download that too. Get all the URL resolvers, all the scrapers, just get them all, because then you're guaranteed your apps are going to work. You're going to find links, and that is the key for your Kodi apps, your movie apps, to function properly. Okay, so that's a little bit of getting sidetracked here, but we did install Kodi Bay from the Indigo Get browser. If we go back to the main screen, we see Exodus is here. Working great. What I usually like to do is when I'm searching a movie and I don't know what to watch, I'll just go movies and I'll just search by year. 2018, what's new? Work my way back. Or maybe one day I'll just pick a 1980s year and like 1984 and I'll just search that up and it'll show me all the great movies from that year or whatever. You know, it's something to do. So here's your list. If you press to the left, you will get this side menu. You press select on this top one here, view type. You can change it to thumbnails. You can change it to lists. You can change it to what I usually do is info wall. So when you hover over the movie, it gives you a description on the left. So there it is, Exodus 2018. It never actually died. It just kind of went away for a while. As long as you have the correct URL resolvers, it will always work. So that's it. We're all done. Oh, another thing, guys. If you want to get rid of all the side menu stuff, if you're like me and you don't use Kodi for anything else other than just movies, you can go to skin settings. You can go to main menu items. And you can just turn all those tabs off. Just make sure you leave add-ons turned on. I don't use any of this stuff. I just use it. This box, I just use. So when I turn on Kodi, there it is. Boom, boom. We're watching movies. Okay, guys. And that's it. That's simple. That concludes this tutorial. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to the channel.